The Shade Tech cache is in the lab in the basement. Expect to run into some hyenas. They've been trying to get in there for ages.
Hostile control point detected. Agent down. Viral contamination detected. System unresponsive.
Looks like you're gonna need to restore power to get into that lab. There has to be some kind of backup power supply. See what you can find. Thank you.
Local power restored.
Well done. You should be able to recover the cash now.
Augmentation activated.
It's one more Shade Tech cash accounted for. Bring it on back to base.
An agent needs. Hostile control point identified. Control point nearby. Portable device detected.
Taking the Viewpoint Museum away from True Sons will make it a lot harder for them to coordinate their troops and spread misinformation. All communications coming in and out of the building will be controlled from the production studio on the top floor, so you'll need to find it and secure it.
Hostiles enter the parking garage east of the main entrance. You might be able to get in that way.
It's time to face reality. Hostile radio intercepted. Only the troops are willing to do what needs to be done.
This is Wade. So, the division thinks they can just come in here. They don't know who they're fucking with. Go dark. Wait for the signal, then corner and kill.
Thank you.
electromagnetic charge detected.
Fucking hell! Get out of here!
That must have been Wade. Would have been nice to bag him, but he's not your primary objective. Get to the TV studio and get these guys off the air for good. Transmission control module. It handles all communications going in and out of viewpoint. If you reset it, you'll lock out the True Sons and we can take over the channels. Okay, stay by the module and make sure it completes the reset sequence.
Come on, people!
Take them out!
Spread out!
Facilities are reset to default or under direct SHD control.
That's good to hear. Our comms are coming online and the True Sons are in the dark.
Fluctuations in local power detected. Communications facilities offline.
What the hell?
I'm seeing multiple hostiles on the roof. They're setting up EMP jammers around the radio mast.
It's Wade. He's trying to sabotage the mast. Without it, no one can broadcast from viewpoint. Agent, get to the roof. You gotta stop him from taking out the mast.
Electromagnetic charge detected.
Wade is using EMP jammers to overload the radio mast. Take them out before the mast is destroyed.
System malfunctioning.
You'll be able to use your shade tech as long as that EMP jammer is active. Take it out.
Control integrity at 75%.
Agent, you've got to stop Wade. Ours. True Sons just lost a powerful tool for coordinating their troops and spouting their horse shit. Once we get the radio mast repaired and operational, we can extend the reach of our own broadcasts.
I got a parcel for you.
You fucker!